Welcome back to EA Sports, everybody. My name is James Cebulski, and one of the hottest teams in hockey will look to keep their win streak intact on the ice tonight. Really looking forward to this one tonight. The Capitals take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Fires it! Big time stop!
Grubauer sharp to make that stop.
And another save!
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
And another stop! Oh, that was like a car crash!
Yeah, this seems like it's going to be a tone tonight. The hit, the body...
He scores! Well, not long after they sat down for the answer. Back up!
Yeah, that's the whole point of this thing, isn't it? If you're home, you want it to be a bit of a party. Early on, they've got the game's first goal.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Seattle's up 1-0. The Capitals win possession here in the open ice. Puts it on net, and that goes off someone in front and doesn't reach the net. Slick feed. Poked away in the neutral zone by Carlson. Lays the body into that play. Moves it quickly over to Ovechkin. Washington's got it into the offensive zone. D'Angelo's taking a nasty whack, and that's going to draw a penalty. Here comes the official's call.
You can feel the desperation ramp up as they're trying to get that equalizer. This penalty's really going to hurt them.
Guys, we know teams hate taking penalties here, but if you're going to take one, you might as well have the top 10 penalty kill in the league. When these guys get confident, they can shut anybody down. Let's see what happens here.
Trying to get it out. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Here they come on the attack. Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
And it's a quick pass to Schwartz. He grabs the puck here at the point. And he had an answer with that save.
Kosa's previous start was a shutout. Now he's trailing in this game, but he makes a good save there. Washington's season has shown no apparent weakness. They're in first place because they've been the best team all season long.
Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Comtois. Cutting to the front of the net. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Quick feed to White. Quick shot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Dead center. Excellent save.
DeBrusk's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Stretch pass. To the front. Right on the doorstep. Here he is. Takes the shot. And he makes the easy save. Here's a short pass to White. Receives the pass. Getting a little physical there with that collision. Washington's got it along the wall. Seattle's in transition.
Ovechkin's up at the box.
Sends it in front, and he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Feeds the puck up to McMichael, and that's just out of reach. Washington's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Great save by Grubauer. Bjorkstrand's got the puck in his own zone.
Hey, James, that's a steamroller of a hit. Just happened a few moments ago.
Feeds it over to Wright. Quick pass to Walden. Puck scooped up by Crosby. Washington's going to play it from the corner. The Kraken have control of the puck. Grubauer's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Well past the midway mark of this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Poked away at center by Jonsson Fjällby. Moves it to Dvorak. Washington's got control of it now from their own end.
Slowly working his way to the bench. Somebody's got to get the door open for him. He's going to need some help.
Puck picked up by Comtois. Hall's taking it from his own end. Across the line. The Capitals get a hold of the puck in their own end.
Wallman's really hearing it from the crowd here. They're not happy with him. He caused that injury earlier to one of the hometown players, and they're going to let him hear it.
Nice zone entry from the right side. There's an injection of energy with that hit. Now a quick pass to DeBrusk. Driving right to the front. Makes his presence known on the ice. And he makes the save. And a good solid hit on that play. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Sends one up to DeBrusk. Here he is with the backhander. Came up with a nice save.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good save in close.
From in close. Too much congestion in front. That'll do it for period number one. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments.
Have I ever been muted this whole time? If I have been, welcome to episode 53 of The Chase. Early in the second, too.
Well, finally, Washington's doubled it up here in the second period. Like the way that they played this last little bit of hockey, they pushed the pace again. Now they're within a few minutes of having a good intermission. Dumps it into the O zone. The Capitals have it now. And he passes it up ahead. He's on set.
That is goal 13. 1374. Coast to coast for Ovechkin. $13.75.
Going on the attack as they gain the zone.
Oh, really? Was it stopped by the goaltender? Game one of the road trip. One block's good. Now we go to Vegas. Vegas. Where did we play before that? Seattle. So we go from Seattle to Vegas to Vancouver. Why don't we just play Vancouver first? Let's go, boys. From Alexander Romanov, of all people.
Thank you.
I actually wanted the reverse retros at first, but now I'm playing with these jerseys. It's like, ooh, 2018 vibes. God damn it. He would love to get rid of Comtois. Don't want to get rid of DeBrus because they have him under contract for next year. That is 1376. Goal scorer, score. Yes. And there's 1377. Beautiful pass by Sidney Crosby. Elite goaltending. That's a big boom.
Heads up, down. on the draw. And there's a great save by Husso. And he takes the pass. And that shot goes.
I've been trying to generate more shots from the point. Crosby's got 3 goals in the last 2 games.
The Capitals have put in a complete team effort tonight, but they really look good offensively. Their arms are going to be tired from all the time they've had them up in the air. This is a dominating offensive performance. Slides it over with pace to Eichel. And he takes the feed. Solid hit on the play. The Capitals have it now. Sends it quickly to Smith. And it's a quick pass to
Alright, Crosby, and we win 4-1 over Vegas. I'm stretching and it feels good. We could have played better. Or I could have played better. Going to Vancouver. I'm going to start Wallstead. Yep. It's always those. Giving Kosa the night off. Oh yes, that means we can ruin another team's night. Another team's winning streak. And that is 1378 career goals for Alexander Ovechkin. No, it's not. He's playing perfectly fine. Thank you. Okay, boys, we gotta refocus. And that is 13.80. I was gonna put 70. Goal, Caulfield. We beat Vancouver last year.
Thank you.
I just needed to kill like a second, so. Yeah, join us. It's gonna be fun. Yeah, get your boots dirty. And that is 1381. It's getting almost to the point where, say, how close to 1500 golds is Ovechkin gonna get to for the end of the season? He's going to...
in the back of the net. He's a good guy for his team. The home crowd doesn't want any more to do with him, and they boo him every time he's near the puck.
They didn't boo him that time. That looked offsides. Phil Kessel playing hockey games for us. In 2025-26, we have Phil Kessel on our team. Probably give Kosa the last two. Continue. Best lines for Hershey. Let's go, boys. Two more games on the road trip.
Well, these home fans could certainly give a boost to one of the hottest teams in hockey right now. Welcome back to EA Sports. I'm James Cabalski.
And we are halfway through this season as well.
We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The Capitals start with possession as we are now underway. Into the attacking end.
And there is 1,382 career goals for the grade 8. There is 1,383. It's true, I will.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. control of the puck. They've got the defense outnumbered. Shot! Oh, look like he had the corner when he puts it off the side of the net. Slides the puck into the offensive zone. Here's a chance in front! What a chance when that goes off target off a body in front. And the puck's knocked loose. Scooped up along the wall.
Good PK, boys. Jesse, am I gonna have to fire you at the end of the year? Interesting thing that could possibly happen. Sidney Crosby retires, becomes Alexander Ovechkin's coach. Because you know that if that ever does happen, you know that's happening. If Crosby becomes a coach in this game, I am signing him to be my head coach of the Washington Capitals. Crosby's been kind of starting to heat up for me too, though, but I kind of like it. Hey, Riri. I'm on the road right now, okay? I'll be back soon.
working through center. Decent control with that hit. And he takes the dish. The Capitals move the puck into the defensive zone. Oh, he had a great idea, but he couldn't make that play with the pass. Pretty fun scoring against the team that traded you. You want to make sure they know they made a bad decision.
Here in the late zone, it is, isn't it? I don't want Jake DeBrus taking fucking draws anymore. Period three, boys. He makes no mistake.
Thank you.
Sorry, Trevor. Nope, not taking it.
Thank you.
Let's go to Carolina. Make that little changey change right there. Little bit.
Still scoreless.
Nice shot. And there goes my perfect power play. It ends in game 42.
Yeah.
up the lead here in the middle frame gives you a little bit more flexibility on the bench. The coach can use his whole lineup.
Take it by Romano. Here's a chance. Gets a quote on it to make the save. Such an exhaust bobblehead night has been a huge hit. The crowd lined up outside the doors waiting to get in here to make sure they got theirs. These look good. I think this has been a big thumbs up by pretty much every fan that I've talked to so far this evening. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck in their own end. The Capitals have it now. Moves the puck to the attacking area. Here's a shot. Oh, what a slick stop by Anderson. From the point. Oh, slick work with the glove by Anderson. And now it's to Svechnikov. Gains the zone from the right side. Washington's got control of it now from their own end. Feeds the puck over. Right away.
And that is 1,384 career goals for Alexander Ovechkin. And that is 1,385. Here we go to Alexander Ovechkin. No, I need to get more goals for Ovechkin. And that's 1,386 career goals. 1,387 career goals. I honestly think, obviously it probably won't be done this year, but I do think he should be able to reach 15,000.
Thank you.
Craig Smith is second on our team in goals.
Down.
Okay, Ovechkin's under. I think I'm going to play Detroit. Fuck it.
ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. Detroit's won it.
I will stay with us.
Ovechkin on the attack, they come down the right wing. Really good positioning if he gets the stop for being tired. All out! Ovechkin's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. The Capitals win possession here in the open ice. McMichael's ready to join the play. The Red Wings certainly didn't get the result they wanted on that power play, giving up a short game.
And there he is, 1,388 career goals for Alexander Ovechkin. Okay. let's just do... want to do two things here real quick. As always, thanks for watching on YouTube. Make sure you subscribe. You can catch all the other episodes in this playlist. You can check out all the other episodes in this series by checking out the playlist, rather. The chase. We try to score as many goals as we can with Alexander Ovechkin. He's at 1,388. I'm going to do some math once I stop the recording. I kind of want to get his goal pace. But make sure you subscribe on YouTube. Follow on Facebook. I do Red Wing and Ranger game recaps. Sean does Avalanche and Sabre game recaps. The NHL and PWHL scoreboard is in the morning. Once championship season rolls around, we will cover everything from NCAA college women's all the way through the Stanley Cup. Covering the majority of the North American leagues. Which is easier. Covering them. We also use Facebook for stream information, like send link out when we go live. If we stream, if we don't stream, and then a stream schedule. Follow us on Twitter. We use that to send link out when we go live. If we stream or if we don't stream, post it on there along with Facebook, along with the stream schedule. Follow us on Instagram. It'll be a screenshot from this episode with the episode name and the YouTube link. We can be found on all the socials by searching Totally on the Wheel and Hockey. Next stream will be Wednesday again. I'm recording this after the Ranger elimination to the Canadians. I didn't really want to be done, and I kind of wanted to get this road trip out of the way. But we do the road trip plus a home game, so... and we start on the road again. Fantastic. Yeah, if you made it this far in the video, I appreciate it. Make sure you subscribe on YouTube. Follow on Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, and Instagram. And follow us on Twitch. That's where we do all the streams at. Forgot to mention that one. But subscribe on YouTube. Follow Facebook, Twitter, Twitch, and Instagram. I'll talk at you guys Wednesday.